Sodor Day was coming to the island of Sodor. Thomas and James were very excited. There would be picnics all over the island. A magnificent brass band. And the biggest carnival Sodor had ever seen. All the engines were busy. And everyone was excited. Sodor Day was the island's grandest celebration.